Brr, it's so cold. But this is the perfect ice slide. Babies, you can come slide. Oh my goodness, yay! Look at this cool little slide. I want to slide down. It's so fun. You found the slide. I love this ice slide. It's so fun. Let's go down the slide. Woo! And little baby Spice is coming down the slide too. Oh my goodness, it's so fun.
Hello, ladies.
You found my slide.
Oh my gosh, it's Olaf! Olaf, what are you doing here?
This is my winter castle!
Wow, can we play too?
Of course you can!
Gosh, I wish I had more playmates to play with. Just as us three is so lonely. Olaf, can you give us more playmates? Olaf, can you give us more playmates?
Of course I can! Let me spin you up some.
Oh my gosh, we have some new LOL little sisters to open. They are just rolling down the slide. New LOL sisters. Let's get ready and to open these up. And not only that, I have made you guys a special treat. Because I am so glittery, we can open up an LOL glitter ball. Yay! So let's get started and open up some of these balls.
Open up a glitter ball and two series two. This is a wave one and a wave two. So let's start with the oldest one first. This is my last Wave 1, Series 2 baby. And we're so excited. Let's open her up and see what's inside.
We don't want duplicates.
We don't want duplicates.
We don't really want any. Yeah.
So we have... This one says Sports Star. Hmm. Her hoops before. And who else do we have? MC Swag. But I think she's hip-hop. Okay. And then we have a pink ball. I'm gonna cut these open and see what's inside. Gosh, I haven't opened up a baby in such a long time. I didn't realize you had so many. Oh, so this is the chains. It's not exciting. No wonder. I was like, there's more than I thought. And we have these cute little pink shoes. Oh my goodness.
They do not look like hoops shoes.
They don't look like hoops shoes. So let's see. Let's see. We have a bag, which I saw through the bag, and it was a pink basketball. Oh my gosh, so cute. And then let's look at the baby.
Yahoo!
Oh, it is baby hoops. Oh my gosh. We'll have to find our glitter. Oops. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. We'll have to find our glitter hoops so
that we can. And what's she gonna do?
And she always changes color because the babies always change color. So this is baby hoops, so adorable. And we're just gonna put her in her little pink bag over here.
Is there more?
Okay, now let's open up the next baby. Okay, so everything is cut, and then let's open up the shoes. Ooh, look at these silver shoes. Do you think they're ice skater shoes? These look like Beats. I remember Beats had these fancy silver shoes.
Oh, yeah, Beats.
Oh, this is a doll? Who's this? What's this? Oh, this is a bag. Oh, it's a hat. Ooh, this is a cute hat. This looks like from the Cozy Club. But maybe not. Let's see.
I think it's Cozy
Club. Oh, look, it's baby Beats. How funny.
Yeah, but we once got the big
Beats. Okay, it's not a duplicate because we've never gotten this one before. It says, diamonds are forever. Ooh, I like the sound of that. I love diamonds.
One.
You think it's a princess one?
Yeah.
Well, we'll see. So these are the shoes. Oh, this looks like fancy shoes because we have fancy. Oh, there's no fancy?
Yeah.
But these are little high heels. Or Royal Heine. We had Royal Heine before, too.
Oh, Heine.
And this is this super. I know, I love it too. Isn't this cup so cute? It's pink and glittery. We love all things pink here. This dress.
Yes, I think.
This dress is so cute. And I felt this headband even before. I wish it was glitter though. It is not glitter, but this headband. Probably one of my favorites when they wear the big bow headbands. It reminds me of Minnie Mouse. I don't know if you guys have seen. If you guys have been to Disneyland, comment below. And is it fancy? Oh, where's our regular fancy? So, this is our glitter. Let's put all her clothes on. Okay, so we put on Fancy's outfit, and she is so darling. And this one is our regular. We have some funky sunglasses. Those are sugar sunglasses that we put on her. But this is our regular fancy, and this is our glitter fancy. Which one do you like better? Glitter is always better, huh? And her shoes are even extra special because they're multicolored. This one, Fancy, is just wearing just regular shoes. But other than that, they look pretty much the same. Her hair is just glittery and she has this pretty headband.
Yeah,
I fancy has a tiara normally. We have to find that though. It's in our pile somewhere. Sister, glitter sister, I'm so glad we found you. So let's go get some cold water and see what the baby's color changed.
Okay, so we're gonna take little baby Beets and put her in the water. Let's put her down the slide. We're gonna put the slide up here. And we are going to slide her down.
Woo!
So there she is, floating in the water. Oh, what color was her plastic bar before? I don't remember.
White.
Oh, it went from white to pink.
And let me show you.
Oh, look. The water, her diaper turns blue, but you need really cold ice water. You see that? It's changing. So let's see. Let's just take a little ice cube here and put it on top. Sometimes that's what you have to do. Oh my gosh, you see that? You see how pink it turns and blue? And her hair does not change color. Just her really blue underwear. Okay, now let's... Oops, I want to turn on the slide. Can we put up the slide? I'm going to put up the slide. And we're going to jump in. I don't see anything changing color, but maybe we need to do the ice trick again. Because... Oh my goodness, look at that. Her diaper turns red.
Is that all red?
It's not all red, but it keeps changing back. Maybe it's like a hot day. So the color change doesn't really activate that well. But you can see. The moment I take it off, it changes back to orange. But you can see that it changes red, and then I take it off and it changes orange. Maybe it's just the band of her. I think it's just the band of her diaper. And nothing else. No other color changing on her body, just the band. Okay, look at this. We have a little baby Spice here. Her underwear also, or diaper, changes half blue. You can see that over there. Oh my gosh, and we have our little Snow! And you see the color? I guess the water's not cold enough. But her bangs turn blue. You can watch that in my previous video. She loves to go into the cold, cold water. See her hair turns blue there. Her water is just not cold enough here. She is just having so much fun. Well, thank you for watching! Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know which LOL glitter ball you would want. If you could have one. And stay tuned for my big giveaway. Thanks again. Bye now.